Please welcome entry number 192, Sophia Ferraz, performing Honeyed Words, choreographed by Marie Gashlin.
My love, the king by any other name, a abyssoir. You, my love, tower over them all. They are but vermin beneath your heels. They are monkeys. Soothe them, frame them to your own vision, but do not let one false word of mockery seep through to your vast heart. I have seen you from close and afar, and your worth far exceeds your height, your width, the depth of your sorrow. Oh, willful outcast, dost thou not see the light of our love? Our linked fortunes, our hearts melted together into one fine, golden, braided finery. They listen to the music of idiots and amuse themselves with the sordid miseries of their businesses. They are not the things of angels, nor of any higher outpost that humanity might aspire to. My love, dress them in the suits of mockery, and in their advanced state of stupidity and senility, burn and destroy them so their ashes might join the compost which they so much deserve. Justice on the earth be fleeting, let us for once hear the weeping and the braying of the businessman king. Let them be the orangutans they are, and set them blazing from the chandelier for all to see, hanging from the ceiling by their ridiculous chains and petticoats, which you have them wear under the guise of costumic buffoonery. He who underestimates in time is bound to find the truth sublime and hollow in the pathways of systematic disorder. Businessman.
Thank you.